It should be obvious what makes News 10 number one.